For the weekend, a major valley forecast, 65, tomorrow 64 on Friday. Again, snow levels would be at their lowest on Friday, so that's a little pickup from those ladies back here.
All right, Rich, thank you so much. Time now to look at the top of the 9 o'clock hour. Lena Nguyen is in our newsroom with a look at what's ahead on KNL9 News at Night. Hi, Lena. Hi, Susie Nelson. Thank you. Here are the stories that we're working on. The drought has wild animals on the prowl for water. See the problems they're causing for some California neighborhoods. And CAL FIRE's first line of defense includes prison inmates. See the training they go through before heading to the fire lines. Also, an ugly brawl caught on camera at a popular tourist destination in San Francisco. It all starts at the top of the hour at KCAL 9 News. We'll see this. Elsa and Susie, back to you. Okay, Lena, thanks so much. Coming up next, a surprise lawsuit in the case of San Francisco police officers sending racist texts. So if you are looking for a way to capture water that could otherwise be going down the drain, we're going to show you an easy way to do it. I'm Lisa Siegel, ahead in Health Watch. One vitamin that could be a key to preventing skin cancer. Plus, can 3D cameras then save lives? How the local community is getting the benefit of this new technology.
Time now for the Bank of the West Business Report on KCAL 9. Bank of the West. Go West.
Retail sales were stagnant in April compared to the month before. This is according to the U.S. Commerce Department. Analysts blame the West Coast port dispute and bad weather in other parts of the country as contributing factors. So the economists say they expect sales to pick up as the summer approaches. The lead retail sales numbers led to a mixed day on Wall Street. The Dow fell 8 points. NASDAQ added 6 points. The S&P 500. And Facebook is attempting to give low-wage workers a boost. The social network announced plans to require its U.S. lenders now to pay their employees at least $15 an hour and offer paid time off for sick days and vacation. The policy went into effect this month with many contractors at Facebook headquarters, but the company is planning to extend it later this year. And down